Now I will show you how to get the software you need in order to write, compile, and run Java programs. What you'll need to do is go to eclipse.org, shown right here. You'll just click that and it should open up in a new tab. Now you may go up here and click here to go to the download page. If for any reason Java or Eclipse decides to change their pages, you can always go here as well. It brings you to the same page. Here you'll have a list of many different things. What you will need specifically is Eclipse IDE for Java EE developers. It has everything we need and then some for the future as well. If you choose Eclipse IDE for Java developers, it may not have everything we need once we get to the end of all these tutorials. Simply click on Eclipse IDE for Java EE developers. Here you'll have, it will automatically default to the newest package, which is Juno. I myself run Indigo, but you may run any one you want. They all work nearly the same way. There's slight differences here and there. If you want to be able to follow along perfectly, you can simply click Indigo if you wish. And again, be sure to choose Eclipse IDE. Then you will choose your operating system. I myself use Windows 32-bit, but be sure to choose the one that works for you, that you are actually using. Here you'll be confronted with a page with many options. This is the primary download, so you can simply click here. If for any reason it doesn't work, you can choose one of these instead. And then you will be all set. Also, if you have a torrent client, you can use this as well.